That's perfect. All right, so now we have raised our distraction level, ta-da, with our professional distraction dog. All right, that's good. So we're gonna use our place board to keep the dog centered and focused while the distraction rises. Say, speak. Sit. Good girl. And we have our dog sit. Good girl. We have our dog sitting right there being awesome. Still using our same tools. Got our place board, long line, e-collar, food, everything. All right, take your dog off the box. There you go. Back on box. There you go. Good job. Have your dog sit every single time now. Good. Take your dog off the box. And back on box. Good. All right. By the way of magic, we've got our dogs are a little closer together now. We've raised the level of distraction just a little bit. So these guys are doing great. All right. A little closer together now. Just a little bit. We're just raising. I think this is going to be good enough. So just take your dog on and off the box. Just keep working your dog on and off the box. Good job. There you go. There you go. There you go. And back on box. Good job. One more time. Off the box, back on the box. Good. All right, perfect.